At Growth begins our team coverage with more on that intense moment when Dwayne Eskridge heard his name called. Zach.
Krista, Brian, imagine this. Russell Wilson drops back, fires down the far sideline, and connects to Bluffton grad Dwayne Eskridge for a game-winning touchdown. That hypothetical completely plausible after Friday night. The Seahawks swoop in and grab the Western Michigan wide receiver with the 56th overall pick in the 2021 NFL Draft. Eskridge brings elite speed to the pro level, and he says he's landed in a perfect spot for him to succeed.
It's crazy, you know it. I wanted to go to the Seahawks more than anybody, you know. As soon as my phone rang and I saw Washington, you know, I just, man, I don't even know how to explain it.
And Eskridge isn't just saying that because Seattle picked him. He later tweeted out this text conversation he had before the pick, saying, quote, "I'm hoping I go to the Seahawks. Out of every team in the league, I feel most comfortable with them."